The adrenaline rush comes in when we don't know if he's 10 pounds or 100. So that's we're going to see what old B-Mill's got for us.
Find my shoe. All the way down my shoe. On that.
Between your ankles. Once you're all the way in, Brad, just kind of left to right.
Into the boxes.
Oh, there he is! Got you some of that!
You see him go. You didn't scream, did you? Did you scream like a girl in
He got me. He just got me like right there.
Yeah.
He got sandpaper for teeth. It just screams.
You guys got to go.
You got to go in there.
You put your hand back.
Don't play
on
him.
Man.
When you hit, you just feel
He got him.
He got him.
Hold on.
Well, you gotta bring his leg. Yeah. You gotta hold the tail.
You got him. Push him down.
Push him down.
He's got my thumb. Oh, hold on.
Sit on your butt.
Got both hands in him.
Get your legs around his tail when you come out. Push
down. He's 7 foot tall.
I'm pushing down.
You got three legs.
You don't understand how long my legs are.
Push him down.
Giving birth.
Come on, come on.
It is done. I am Noodled. I got dinner.
Hey, let's see the battle scars.
Oh yeah, we got a little blood.
Check it off, Noodling. Done it.